Choosing a replacement for President José Eduardo dos Santos is a momentous occasion for Angola. Most Angolans have known no other leader. However, dos Santos isn't giving up his seat as leader of the ruling MPLA party. His retirement has been dogged by rumours of ill health. He travelled to Spain for medical reasons twice last month. The ruling party is under pressure to do more for the ailing economy. Africa's second biggest producer of crude has been hit hard by the global fall in oil price.